and at least 8 people were killed and over a dozen others injured in the Mexican city of Cuernavaca after gunmen reportedly stormed a funeral service and opened fire. According to reports, the incident took place late on Tuesday night. As of Wednesday, the death toll stands at 8, with 14 others sustaining injuries at the funeral. Authorities have not yet reported on the arrest of the gunmen, but investigations are ongoing.